Wow, this lighting is really bad. Hey guys, and good morning. How are you doing? It is currently 6 a.m. on a Monday. I look disgusting. In this week's video, I'm going to be doing outfits of the week. So I'm gonna be showing you guys Monday through Friday what I wear to school. And yeah, this video was requested. I said I was gonna film it, so you guys wanted to see it, and here we are. I'm exhausted. I look like crap. If there's any other videos you guys would like to see, let me know in the comments. And without further ado, let's get on to showing you my outfit. So for today's outfit, I have this maroon. Oh look, there's Onyx. I have this maroon Sand Cloud t-shirt. And these pants are from Garage. I absolutely love Garage jeans. Garage is one of my favorite clothing sites. And then I have my slip-on checkered Vans in the original black and white color. And yeah, there's my outfit. And then I'm just wearing like my everyday jewelry. Hey guys, what's up? It's Tuesday. Here's the outfit that I'm wearing. I just have, again, my everyday jewelry. I'm wearing the Adeline Morin Yellow Girls Sporting Girls hoodie. These jeans are from American Eagle, I think. And then I haven't decided which shoes I want to wear. Do I want to wear the rainbow ones or do I want to wear the black and white ones? Girl can't tell. Usually when I'm not sure, I'll just wear my black and white ones, but like this could go. I'll let you guys know which ones I pick on the screen right now, but I'm gonna go head off to school. Hey guys, it's Hope. It's Wednesday. I'm running a little behind schedule, but it is an early release day. Every Wednesday we get early release. So I'm gonna quickly show you guys my outfit and then, oh my god, my eyebrows look so bad. I'm gonna show you guys my outfit and then I'm gonna head to school. Okay, so first I have this maroon Thrasher shirt from Zumiez, I think. This jacket is from Aeropostale. I wish I had a thicker one because it is cold outside. But this is all I have jacket-wise, like zip up. All my thicker materials are hoodies. These jeans are from Garage, of course. I absolutely love Garage. And then I'm wearing my Nike Air Force Ones in the mid style. And I kind of wish that I got the lows, but these are cute. And then I'm just wearing my everyday jewelry. I'm gonna head off to school and hopefully not fall asleep in class because it will happen. Bye, guys. Good morning, guys. It is Thursday, I think. And today I did my hair, as you can tell. It's probably gonna fall out in the next 30 minutes, but you know what? I was bored. Not bored, I just wanted to do something with my hair. So here's what I'm wearing. I'm wearing David Dobrik's original clickbait hoodie. It's huge and I absolutely love it. It is so comfortable and I love wearing it to school because I just feel like I'm still in bed. I'm wearing these jeans. These are from Garage. I got these for Christmas. And again, I absolutely love Garage jeans. And once again, I'm wearing my basic plaid, not plaid, checkered slip-on Vans because I need to go buy some more shoes. And there is the outfit for today. So I will see you guys tomorrow for my last outfit. Hey guys, it's Hope. Good morning. It is currently Friday and I'm running a little bit late and I have to leave for school like right now. So I'm gonna film this really quickly and do an outro and then leave. So for today's outfit, I'm wearing this shirt. This is not just for boys. I think this is from Forever 21, but I could be wrong. I got it a long, long time ago. Again, wearing my everyday jewelry. These jeans are from American Eagle. Shout out to Onyx OID, who's so cute. And then I'm wearing my all black Timberlands. And yeah, that's my outfit. I'm gonna take that jacket with me from Pink. And yeah, if you guys liked this video, be sure to give it a big thumbs up. If you'd like to see another one, like a non-school related one, or just like what I wear in a different week or something like that, let me know down below what you guys want to see in more videos coming. And I will see you guys in my next video. Deuces. Can you hear my heart say?